Asia was her name. She had memory loss.